Keep quiet, please. Our French accent is very hard to understand.
Yes, Professor.
What are the three qualities you want your future husband to notice you for?
What sweet qualities does... What sweet qualities her future husband wants to see in her, right?
Mr. Cheryl, tanya kamu, apa kualitinya suami kamu di masa depan?
Thank you, sir. Terima kasih atas pertanyaannya. Suami bagi saya adalah imam sekaligus pemimpin bagi keluarga saya. Karena suami adalah tonggak di mana rumah tangga bisa aman terkendali. Karena suami bisa memberikan perintah, bisa juga dikatakan suami sebagai panutan anak. Jadi jika suami kita baik, maka anak kita juga baik. Karena semua itu tergantung dari didikan seorang suami. Maka dari itu, sebelum kita bersuami, seharusnya kita harus pandai-pandai mencari seperti apakah perilaku seorang suami. Terima kasih.
Okay, Julie. Okay, we hear the translation from Julie.
Miss Eva said that the husband need to be a leader in the family, because if the husband cannot be a leader, and otherwise, because this the leader, the husband like a example for the kids, so that before she find the husband, she need to know how is the man character, so that she can learn from the man character, so that she also need to the husband need to help.
Why
is
the
driver of the family?
Just
like that.
I know.
I think it's
good
because this is
she wants to marry a driver. Okay. Very well said,
Miss
Julie.
Thank you, Miss Julie. Thank you, everyone.
Very simple, lah.
Very
she
simple.
Wants a driver. Thank you.
Richard.
Husband
to have a good character.
That's okay, it, like right? A president, right?
Yes.
Wow.
See,
very
I can
well.
Do the translation.
Okay, candidate number two, Rhea Caniete.
Miss
Rhea. Hey, I like her dimple.
No, that's her mole. That's her mole.
You have many moles. How many of your moles?
That's good luck.
You want me to count for you?
Okay. That's good luck.
You picked Mr. Julian Schultz.
Mr. Julian.
What are the qualities you like most about yourself? So you like, yeah, qualities.
Once again, good afternoon to each and everyone. For me, the best quality that I have, that I can be, or I can show to the people is who I am and who will be I am. For example, I can deal good behavior to others and a good example. I can be like that also. Thank you.
Follow up question.
Yeah. Okay. I think you missed my question. So, what do you want people should see you like as an open person, as a sympathetic person, as a friendly or?
Yes, of course. And for me, I am very friendly to everyone. I'm also a good listener, and I am a good, very good friend, and also a very good daughter to my mother. And I'm also a good mother with my one child, and I can teach my daughter to be what I am because I can put myself under other shoes. Thank you.
Herself in her under.
Probably that's her strong will.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank
Next
you so much.
Candidate.
First candidate number three, Miss
Sriyanti.
Sriyanti, please pick one.
Walkie face.
Okay, quiet.
You pick. Like a how? Can you help? You think our director is
Mei Chen. Miss Mei?
Okay, say if you are the director of the day.
Quiet!
Quiet! Okay, saying if you're the judge of the day, who will you pick as the winner of Miss Duchess Smith?
Miss May, menanyakan pada kamu atau memberikan ini kepada kamu. Seandainya kamu jadi juri, siapakah di antara Anda yang jadi pemenang hari ini? Dan terus kenapa kamu memilih dia? Di antara kandidat ya, di antara calon ini siapa yang menang? Terus kenapa alasannya?
We can take a look at your co-candidates.
Kalau saya menjadi juri, saya akan milih. Sebagai pengalaman saya yang pertama.
Oh iya. Bagus tuh. Kamu
sebagai pengalaman dan juga untuk menyalurkan masyarakat saya di Bali.
Oke. She said, if she judge, she will choose herself. Because this is the first experience for her. And then she wants to also, after this is first experience in the future, she also wants to just give the effort to always following the, like, soul, like this time, kind of soul.
Okay. So she will choose herself. Thank you so much. Terima kasih, Sri Yati.
She chose herself. Candidate number four, from the Philippines, Dixiana Pugo. Please pick one. And you pick Mr. Jason Yu.
Okay, Dixie, so I gotta pull up my iPhone and see which question. It looks like it's gonna be this one. Who is your role model?
Who is your role model?
Before anything else, good afternoon to the judges and the audience. For me, my good model is my mother. Because in my experience, she raised me very well. So I'm proud of it because I look to myself that I'm a very good girl. Or should I say lady? Okay, that's happening.
Thank you so much, Miss Dixie Akulo. Her role model is her mother.
Number five from Indonesia, Nadia. Speak English or Bahasa?
Jingi, the interpreter.
Bahasa, you pick one. Right, the cup. And then Coraline will tell you.
You chose Richard. Not Richard Del Valle, Richard. Go Hager.
Hello, Nadia. I really like your style and the way you press your hand and everything. Where do you get inspiration for that? Like, is it an Indonesian fashion style or I really like it, but like, before can you explain me where you get this inspiration for your design, for your fashion style from?
Mr. Richard, tanya kamu, dia suka sekali dengan style atau model kamu, cara ngetinggi kondo. Terus, kamu pakaiannya. Tapi dia menanyakan, kamu itu dapat inspirasi dari mana, dapat model seperti itu?
Inspirasi
dari mana saya?
Sebelumnya terima kasih atas pertanyaan yang diberikan kepada saya. Saya biasanya browser internet. Nah dari situ kita bisa melihat, kemudian belajar mempraktekkan dan kemudian kita misalkan ada yang membantu kita ya. Kita kerja hari ini di sini kan tidak sendiri. Nah kita
ngomong sama asisten kita, kita inginnya seperti ini. Nah, dari yang utama itu kita belajar sih dari internet. Tapi dulu ya juga pernah sih kita belajar kursus atau apa itu semacam belajar di ada guru gitu. Jadi apa saya cukup seperti itu.
Jadi si Anshara ini si live to browse in internet. She like to browse in internet so that she knows in the internet and then she wants to learn and then she wants to practice in the life and then she always following like attending the catwalk like this so that she also have another assistant for her so that they also together and finding in internet how they can perform better in the catwalk just like that.
Thank you so much.
Thank you Nadia. Now
terima kasih number 5. Oh no, number 6. Joseph Mendasan. So the last, of course, board of judge just is like Miss Girly Lorelia.
Can we give her the mic? Okay.
What will you choose, career or family, and why?
Hello. If I'm going to choose about my family and my career, I would love to choose my family because I can make my career later, but I cannot find another career. I have one only family in this world. They are the single center source of my strength. They are my inspiration. They are the one who molded me and who I am. So why should I choose my career between them? So I will choose my career, but later. Family first. Thank you.
That's true.
Thank you. So family planning first.
Okay, let's proceed to candidate number 7. Like Katrina Haidi.
The candidate number 7, Arita.
Yeah, Arita, English, Bahasa.
Bahasa.
Maybe. Okay, pick one again.
Thank you, Judy, for doing the take for us. Oh, we have, again, Miss Curly, Lorelia.
What do you think the three characters are a must for Miss Dr. Smith?
Miss Grisha, tanya kamu. Sebutkan tiga karakter yang ditemukan di untuk menjadi Miss Dr. Smith. Apa saja?
Terima kasih sebelumnya atas pertanyaannya. Bagi saya karakter untuk menjadi Miss itu adalah beauty, bright, and behavior.
Three B's.
Beauty, brain, and behavior.
Three B.
Three B.
Sini three.
Di mana beauty itu adalah kecantikan kita dari luar, yaitu penampilan kita yang menarik, dan dibagi dengan brain is smart, yeah, because the every woman have the brain smart thinking something, yeah, and then behavior, ini bahasa, karena behavior itu adalah sikap atau perilaku atau kepribadian, jadi di mana seseorang perempuan itu harus punya citra rasa, punya kepribadian yang baik yang patut dicontoh oleh semua orang. Jadi menurut saya di sini seperti itulah karakter Dr. Smith yang dicari, yaitu beauty, brain, and behavior. Terima kasih.
Thank you, candidate number Judy. Okay, yeah. She said the character name for the Miss Dr. Smith is the 3B. Beauty, brain, and behavior. Beauty, they said is to perform from outside and then so I need to balance with the inside. Just like inner beauty, just like that. And then the brain, she should be smart because she showed to everyone she need to be smart to be from Dr. Smith, just like that. And then the third is the behavior. So she said she needs to have a good behavior because she needs to give a sample to the others, not in the only in here, just also in outside.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Judy.
Thank you. Of course, we would like to call candidate number 8 from the Philippines, Glory Faye.
May Pancha.
Mr. Jason Liu.
Jason.
worries. Alright, so the question is, Dr. Smith has many products to help women to become more beautiful. What is your idea of beauty? What is it?
Thank you, sir. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. For me, beauty is an in and out concept. Inside, referring to our hearts, our minds, and our spirit. If we have such a wonderful spirit to love God, and we have such a wonderful, a kind heart, and an intelligent mind, then that's what we call beauty. Thank you.
And I'd like to remind everyone, the question, of course they don't know everything, it all came from our board of judges.
Yes, it's
So candidate number 9, Partini Anglaeni. Bahasa, English, Cantonese. Bahasa, pick one. You picked...
Richard, going.
I saw you dancing in sports, so I assume you also do sports in your everyday life and in leisure time, maybe on the weekends. And please tell me what kind of sports you do and how sports make your life more enjoyable.
Mr. Riyad, nama tanya kamu. Tadi kamu tadinya kan performnya ya. Tadi kan itu olahraga ya. Terus kamu itu suka olahraga? Oh suka olahraga kan meskipun di Indonesia. Terus jam berapa? Terus olahraga apa yang kamu sukai?
I really like aerobics.
Aerobics.
Yes. Because I have to join with my mom and my daddy in here every morning at 8 o'clock. We and them like to jogging or the aerobic together in the house. Or we go to the playground. We do together with my mom as well.
Thank you so much. Aerobics every day.
Yeah,
every
she
morning.
Likes aerobic.
Yes.
She's not doing anything except aerobics.
Miss aerobics. Yeah. Cooking and cleaning aerobics.
Okay. Candidate number 10 from Indonesia, Giselle Amanda Isabella. Bahasa Cantonese or English?
What Cantonese?
Cantonese. She can speak Cantonese. You pick one. You're welcome. You're so pretty. Pretty holding this name. You chose Mr. Julian Chos.
In your home country, but for me as a tourist, why should I visit it and what is your favorite place in your home country?
Okay, Mr. Julian, tanya kamu. Kalau kamu, dia ini visitor ya. Terus kalau kamu suggest, dia kasih tahu dia mana yang pemandangan yang paling bagus, mana yang harus dia kunjungi di Indonesia?
Thank you, sorry. I'm from Indonesia. Setauku, di Indonesia ada pariwisata banyak yang bagus, tapi yang paling aku sukai itu Jogja, terus Bali, terus Bandung. Itu sangat pemandangannya tuh sangat bagus dan saya suka pemandangannya dan itu very good.
Okay, she suggests you to go to Bali, Jogja or Bandung. Bali is the, you know, that this island that I famous in Indonesia. And then Yogyakarta is part of Java Center. That one also have a king there. So we have many stories in the Java Center. And then the third one is Bandung. Bandung is have many views, very good view, like have many mountains, just like
that. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
May suka nakasama.
Suka is suka.
Like. Not vinegar.
How about this one? How about chalek?
That's vinegar.
Not chalek.
Chalek.
Okay, candidate number 11 from the Philippines, Miss Beatrice Martin. So pick one. And you chose Judge.
Cyril. Cyril? Monsieur?
Bonjour.
If you have the chance to travel, give me two places you want to go and why.
Thank you for that nice question, sir. If I have a chance to travel around the world, I would probably choose first Indonesia, of course, because I know that Indonesia had many tourist spots like Philippines as well, and still I want to visit Canada, because I know that Canada had its, can make our dreams fulfill, like it's a greener it's a greener pasture for us, like jobs as well, not only as there are spots, because spots can only be for one time. It is a more challenging to visit Canada as well because of those greener pastures. Thank you,
candidate number 11.
She wants
to apply in a
Indonesia.
Agency.
She wants to go to Indonesia and Canada.
Canada, two countries.
Okay, last but not the least, candidate number 12. Miss Madeline Toratos. So you chose. Our director and chairman of the board of judges was Mei Chen.
Our original doctor is Mei.
Very top impression.
Very top.
And okay, let's say you are the winner of the night, right? So because you represent my company, so this doctor Smith, how will you help me to promote my products?
Wow. How will you promote our director to promote Dr. Smith?
I will introduce all my friends, not only cars in my own country, then I can help people to product.
She will introduce her friends so that it can branch out to the Philippines,
yes.
Something like that.
Wait, hopefully this year we can branch out in the Philippines. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause to our 12
lovely candidates and for our floor judges for a very tough question.
Thank you so much, board of judges. Okay, relax first.